You know where we are? Remember?
The Mendocino Woodlands.
The Mendocino Woodlands. We're staying in these cabins that were built back in the 1930s. They're really cool. But the coolest thing we found was where?
On the ground.
On the ground.
But don't eat it.
So they get a little bit under 10 inches long. We'll find them on our windows. We'll find them all over the place.
We're at Mendocino Woodland State Park.
Usually people are super curious. Their first reaction is sort of nervous excitement and the question of what is that big yellow slug-like thing?
Those are what we call banana slugs, and they are super numerous out here in the redwoods of Northern California. They're critical to breaking down all kinds of debris here in the redwood forest, and they absolutely eat just about anything that is left out on the ground.
Actually, as far as human foods, they love beer. And if you leave a bottle of beer out for 10 minutes, a slug will be on that bottle.
So what's that hole on the side of their body?
That's where they actually breathe.
Yeah. They're very slimy, it's incredibly sticky, and it's almost impossible to remove from your fingers. You have to physically scrub it off. Water won't wash it off. Completely harmless. In fact, people say if you're starving in the woods, you can actually scrape the stuff off of them and eat it, but...
But you've never tried that.
I have never tried that. I've never kissed a slug.
They will not harm you at all.
They're just weird-looking things.